Good morning, Fremont!
Today is December 15th, 2023.
Yeah.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing.
Attention new football players, all students who did not play football this season.
But are interested in playing next season, please stop by room 82 so Coach Schwartz can get you your information.
What's up, Fremont? Do you like books?
The book mobile will be on campus today, right here at lunch. Please swing by and grab a book.
Hi everyone, my name is Sanika and I am your ASB cap for Spirit this year. Spirit's main goal is to boost morale on campus through different activities and Spirit events. This year our commission has accomplished a lot. We've put on homecoming, the Spirit Week, the dance, and the rally. We've brought to you all of the Spirit Weeks. We've done Thanksgiving grams, winter grams, and we did our new event this year, Fremont Featured. Fremont Featured's main goal is to boost morale and make connections on campus. And our November feature consisted of making sandwiches for home first. Our goals for next semester consist of doing more Spirit events and a lot more lunchtime activities to build connections across campus. Thank you.
Hey Fremont, my name is Brian and I am your ASB cab for the Student Engagement Commission within ASB. This past semester, we've put on a number of successful events. We started off the year with Dodgeball Olympia, a classic. We also planned and executed Fremont's very first spikeball tournament, which was a huge success. In addition to indoor soccer, we established a foundation for ASB's brand new STEM commission. With that, we did a chem showcase towards the middle of the semester and built the foundation for next semester. In the clubs team within ASB, we've been pretty busy this past semester. In the beginning of the year, we started off with finalizing club renewals as well as doing our first round of club apps. We also hosted our annual Clubs Day as well as Firebird Fiesta Club Showcase. A big project that we took on this semester was a complete rewriting of the club's handbook, making the rules more equitable and more fair to students after student feedback. Next semester, we have a number of goals and events in mind, including another round of club applications, another Clubs Day, as well as our annual Club Food Day, which we did last year. Once we come back from break, our commission has a lot of plans. Number one, we'll start off with all of our traditional Olympias. We'll have basketball Olympia, volleyball Olympia, Firebird football, or powder puff, etc. We'll also expand to non-traditional sports and competitions, including strategy games, things like egg drop, etc. And then on the STEM side of things, we will continue with our showcases, as well as start meeting with the STEM Council, which will allow us to work with all the different STEM programs and clubs on campus and collaborate with them. Thank you, Fremont, and see you after break.
Hi, I'm Julia, your ASB CAB member, and I run the communications team within ASB. This year we've integrated our new sub-tech commission. We've had a clothing drive and we also had a holiday event for teachers' kids here at Fremont. Next year we plan to have a TEDx Fremont event, a multicultural night, and Fremont's Got Talent. Bye!
Hi Fremont, my name is Ryan.
And I'm Rotem, and we're part of your ASB tech team. This year we worked on many projects such as creating a better quality Fremont TV announcements and updating our website and actually launching it. We also photographed and filmed many events such as rallies and lunchtime activities, which again will be shown at the end of the video. We also did sound out rallies.
And for next year, we're going to continue bi-weekly announcements for Fremont TV. And in each one of those announcements, we're going to do a new thing called Club Spotlight, which basically means we're going to highlight the different clubs on campus. And then afterwards, we will create a promo for senior and junior prom. So keep an eye on the lookout on that. And then to finish the year off, we will do an end of year recap. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Rose Madsen, and this year I'm in charge of Campus Connection. Campus Connection is a commission that's dedicated to creating general feelings of community within Sunnyvale as a whole with Fremont and Fremont on campus. This year, Campus Connection worked on Fremont Fashion, which was an initiative so that people of all income levels and gender identities could receive formal wear for our homecoming dance. We have enough dresses that will be continuing this throughout all of prom season and for hopefully next year. We were also able to work on Stress last week. We were also able to work on the movie night and Student of the Month. Furthermore, we laid the foundation for next semester's events, which are going to be the volunteer fair and the blood drive.
Hey Fremont, come support the FHS AVID program by eating Panda Express today. Order at pandaexpress.com for pickup or delivery.
Please use our code 919533 in the fundraiser code box when you check out online so we get credits towards our fundraiser.
This only works for online orders, so make sure you order right now.
Thanks to FHS. Again, our code is 919533. Check out this QR code for more information.
Hey Fremont, at FBLA, we want to do food fundraising. The thing is, we don't know how to cook. That's why we're going to do a ramen fundraiser.
Not just any ramen fundraiser though. For $5, get yourself a bowl of ramen and help yourself to plenty of toppings that you would see in a restaurant.
Including veggie options.
We will be doing this fundraiser Friday, December 15th.
Come see us at the quad. We hope to see you there.
This is FBLA's Build a Bowl.
Hey Fremont, looking for volunteer hours? Consider volunteering for the EL Conversation Club.
For more information, come by and see Mrs. Hernandez in the main office for how to sign up.
Thank you for watching, Fremont. It's been a blast to edit and record these videos for the past few months.
As always, don't forget to follow us on Vibrant Felipe on Instagram and TikTok, and check out our website, fremontasb.org.
See you next year, Fremont.
Signing out for 2023.